WPBF got up close and underwater with a manatee over this holiday weekend.
Take a look. WPBF engineer Jay Darden was in the Crystal River near Tampa and had a GoPro with him. That is something else. He says Citrus County is the only county in Florida that allows swimmers to touch manatees just like that, give them a tickle. You can only use one hand, or in Jay's case, one finger. Looked like the manatee had no complaints and was hugging Jay's leg and pulling him under the water.
He's like cuddling with him.
That's incredible.
That is so incredible. Look at him. Oh, my goodness. That is the best video of the day. We did not oversell that. That is the best video.